Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just a talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. She goes left and you stay right. Between the lines, fear and blame. You begin to wonder why you came. Where did I go wrong? I lost a friend somewhere along in the bitterness. And I put out, stayed up with you all night. And I know how to save a life. Let him know. Past his defense without granting innocence. Lay down a list of what is wrong. Things you told him all along. Pray to God he hears you. And pray to God he hears you. And where did I go wrong? I lost a friend.
Propellers that stimulate and suction and get some access. Not getting a heartbeat. Dr. Kreb, I could use a hand. Get those monitors on, ventilate, and of course, still zero. Come on, baby.
There it is. Doris is coming back.
Sound like 70 and rising.
Getting no chest rise with the battery.
We should intubate.
Okay, do it.
Tubes in, starting ventilation.
Move. Continue compression suction through the tube.
Got it. Leading control.
ICP stable for now.
Push 9 cc's of LR, 0.05 cc's of FE, and 0.5 of bicarb.
Two of bicarb almost done.
I have a heartbeat.
Mom's heart is strong.
How to save a life.